So you didn't see it before, but I wet the paper like that. When I make it upside down, the paper doesn't fall; it sticks to the plastic. I'm gonna do it now with the paper cup, just to simulate that it's not that difficult to do it with a paper cup. So again, like we have like some coffees on, like stay and shaking it a little bit. I'm down. So I'm holding it to resist the pressure. When you hear the noise of air, you know you finish. I don't know if you heard it. I heard it. Yeah, it's like it's a small sound, like so. It's been like air coming out, so it's been finished. So it's very simple. It's like 2-3 minutes. You have a good cup of coffee. So I'm welcome you to the Aeropress world and like good coffee.
And how much is that?
How much is it? $32 or so?
Something
yeah.
About
$30. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's around
there. Aeropress, it's with tax everything, it's $34.88. Without tax, $32.
Yeah. So it's coming with the filters, we're going with that carrying bag. Yeah, I'll just put it in the spreader. We're gonna give you to taste also.